Hello guys, thank you for tuning in again. If you're a local fisherman, you know that by now there is a terrible red tide situation going on again. So I started this video out at my favorite spot, which is the jetty, and unfortunately the red tide hit, so the red tide forced me out of that location. I went to my secondary spot, which is the river, brackish water. Usually you can catch snook and tarpon over there. I didn't catch any tarpon this time. I caught some snook, so I put the little clips of these two different locations together into one video. That's what you about to see now. Oh, and one more thing before I start the video, I got a new subscriber from Brazil. Thank you, and I'm gonna make sure I'm going to subscribe back to you. And the only thing that we can do now, let's just start up the intro and watch the show. Thank you guys again.
Fish on. It's a little snooky. Second cast. Here he is. About 23, 25 inches. Get back in the water, brother. Tide is low, I gotta throw him a little bit. That I really don't like. There he goes, okay. Fish on. This is really a little one. I'm just gonna lift him up. Here we go. Little dude. Got a fish on. Feels like a little dude. Yeah. Little guy in a green jig. Was maybe 20 inches. Look like we got a lot of small fish here tonight. All right, jump. There we go. About 20 minutes into the fishing and I already got three of them. So far only little ones, but later I'm gonna try larger lures, see if they're gonna bring out some bigger fish. Let's go back to it. Fish on. Nice little tarpon. Good little jumpies. There we go. He's not done yet. Pretty decent size. Right in front of me again. Oh, I thought he was done. No, he's not. Ooh, he got really mad. I just saw my leader too. It's pretty frayed up. I hope it's gonna hold on so I can put this fish on the video for you guys. Tough little fish, doesn't want to give up. Maybe now, we'll see. Okay, I got him. Oh, he jumped out of my hand. Whew, that was it. He jumped out of my hand, son of a gun.
Ooh, guys. That was a good little tarpon, probably about 30 pounds, give me a good little fight. I was just about to lift it out. It was in my hand when decided to jump again, and he jumped out of my hand and spit the hook. I think it's maybe time to invest in a scoop net, right? Just to land me with the net. Anyways, I need to get back because the water is really active and try it again. Fish on. Second tarpon. It's right here in front of me. Ah, he spit it. Wow, man. Little snook. Come on, calm down. River snook for sure. Look how dark he is. Oh, he got this hook pretty good. Little dark river snooky. This one's probably a jack. Yep, it's a jack. Another jack. Gotta get back in the water.
It's probably another jack. Just the way I said, another one. I got a fish on, good job. Let's see what this is. I don't know what this is not a tarpon, for sure. Feeling some drag. I think it could be a jack. Yes, it's a jack. I think it is. Yes. Just a little jack. Better than nothing. There's red tide all over the place, unfortunately. That's why I'm fishing the river again. In these times, we gotta appreciate whatever we can catch. So right now, this little jack. And he gets back in the water, of course.